Asked to pick up Royal Scotsman on the outside of Galeron, the Age of Kings, and Bold Discovery racing just outside the final furlong, and it is High Royal continuing in front, trying to challenge as Paddington one from the rail, being followed by Cairo, and Paddington strikes the front deep in the closing stages, leans in on top of High Royal, running up towards the finish. Paddington is going from strength to strength, wins the 2000.